What's up, y'all? This is Barry Grant Jr. Here's another quick hitter video for you. The Dallas Cowboys are in their training camp, Hard Knocks, HBO. What are my thoughts about episode one? Episode one was, I ain't gonna hold you, man, boring. Boring. And what the hell was Mike McCarthy saying? He was talking about Charlie F around and this. I don't know what the hell he was saying, but none of the players really responded to it. And I need to see exactly what they're going to do going forward. But for episode one, it's very dry. It's very corny. I'm concerned. I'm concerned about Mike McCarthy and the Dallas Cowboys. I'm concerned because he looks like a guy that cannot motivate his team. He can't get the troops galvanized and ready to play a football game. Jerry Jones has a serious issue in his hands if that's what we're going to get out of Mike McCarthy. Because we knew what happened with Jason Garrett. But if Mike McCarthy is worse than Jason Garrett, I don't know. I don't know what to say, man. So let me know what your thoughts are about Mike McCarthy, the Dallas Cowboys, Hard Knocks, Episode 1. Do you think it was good? Do you think it was aight? Do you think it was bad? I thought it was bad. Share your thoughts. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, I'll see y'all.